ganun din na pag Christmas or New Year, they are wearing new clothes for family. So talagang it's totally busy. So happy Diwali guys. It's nice to see guys na bumabalik na sa normal lang sitwasyon ngayon, no? It's Diwali week now here in India. So nandito kami ngayon sa town, kasama ko si Madam Shama. Madam Shama is somewhere else, so dito kami mag-meet. So curious lang ako what it makes busy this town. Bakit pupunta dito mga, you know, mga local people, nearby villages. Anong binibili nila para sa preparation sa Diwali. So guys, yun ang ating aalamin ngayon, kung ano yung mga tradition nilang ginagawa during Diwali. Madam Shama will explain to us, okay?
So guys, we are here to buy cracker. You can see very busy market behind me, and people are buying cracker because it is festival of lightning here.
Okay, so it's like New Year. They have fireworks as well, yeah?
Yes,
firecrackers.
They have New Year as well.
So we're going to buy for Nine.
For Nine, this is small.
Okay. So yan guys, kasali din pala mga fireworks sa Diwali. It's like Quidditch.
This is for adult.
Okay.
This is for
Sanaya.
Ah, for Sanaya. Alright. And BDB is here. Shama's cousin is with us. People are buying this. So what is this, Shama?
It's like a house decoration. They will put on the door.
Alright.
Shubh Labh means good luck.
Good luck. This is good luck.
This is Satya, like their symbol.
Satya?
Yeah, oh. Like this symbol. You can buy.
So what
here.
Is this?
They are sticking on the wall like a rangoli.
For happiness,
yes,
like this, huh? For happiness.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright.
So yan guys, so talagang sobrang busy na talaga dito. Fireworks.
This is rangoli. Rangoli.
Different color. Yeah.
They decorate their house front with this color.
This is outside the house they are doing this, yeah?
And every day they will change the design. Huh? So if you don't know the design, you just
need to do like this.
Yes,
okay.
Color. Very colorful.
Very colorful.
This is all mouth freshener.
Yeah, mouth freshener.
All.
It's like Mentos, you? But it's local made, yeah?
Yes.
Local
this
made.
Is mouth freshener as well.
Which one you're buying? This one?
This colorful.
That's rupiah. That's rupiah, huh?
10 rupees.
10 rupees. Mouth freshener. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Andal. Local sandal. Very beautiful. Shama, they are selling candles. They are using for Diwali?
Some are using.
Okay. Candles. I think this one, they are using, yeah?
Yes.
They are using this candle.
Yes, inside.
Alright.
Modern generation, they use candle as well.
Okay. So it's like Catholic using candles.
Yeah, but with different beliefs.
Rangoli. Oh, guys. This is decoration. Ayan, ha?
₱5 color.
Grabe, ganito pala mag-celebrate ng Diwali ang mga Indian. Kasi at dalawang taon na hindi masyado nagse-celebrate ng Diwali dahil sa pandemic. So this time only.
This is the like they do flower on the god, yeah? You can offer this.
They are offering this for their god.
Yes.
Okay. Like here, like for their god. Okay.
Bhagwan Nihar Maharaj.
Okay. Yeah, no.
So they put stall outside for to buy clothes if someone want to buy.
Okay. So mostly they are buying new clothes for their family. So ganun din pag Christmas or New Year, they are wearing new clothes for family. So talagang it's totally busy.
Look, wow,
too many decorations.
Let's go from here.
Look. Yan guys, oh, daming decoration, oh.
This kind of decoration represent our Indian culture.
Yeah, very
colorful. You can find out. This
very
is
colorful.
Indian. Yes. Very beautiful, yes. Look, too many. Look, for house decoration.
This is during Diwali only they are putting this?
Yes.
Okay. Ayan guys, oh. Talagang different culture, different belief, different tradition, but very colorful, you know.
I like this one. Look,
look, very beautiful, very colorful. So imagine guys, sa mga mega city, talagang Najd is very small town, pero so crowded. So I can't imagine sa mga mega city like Mumbai, New Delhi, Ahmedabad.
Now so, we will go to like a clothes.
This is like a in Lipa City market, yeah?
Market.
Look,
you can buy clothes.
Because
hearing,
the children have to buy new clothes.
Yes.
Okay. Look. Oh.
It's like a
very busy market.
Very busy.
Because everybody want to buy new clothes,
yes.
New item for Diwali.
Look this side.
Okay. Which one we have to go?
This way or this way?
Let's see this side. Let's see this side. Oh, this side is not too busy. But look, young guys, oh.
Hello.
Everybody is doing shopping,
yes,
for Diwali. Happy Diwali! Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Bali, ano to yung local shopping center here sa Santra Market. So, iikutin lang natin kung gaano ka daming namimili. Yan, no?
Diaz,
yeah,
they are selling. Look.
Hey, how much is this?
2 rupees, man.
Ah, just 2 rupees. This one, guys, we are buying. Okay. It's all right. Happy Diwali. Happy Diwali. Amari Gipche. Yeah? Amari Gipche. So, guys, we're going to buy sweets. So, we're looking for sweet shop. Ito yung sweet shop na bibilhan namin. Okay. Look, mixed sweet. So this is part of their tradition, yeah, buying sweet.
They will give to other people.
Okay.
They will take for themselves.
So let's see what we are going to buy here. But it's a little bit crowded. Okay. So yan guys, so ito yung mga different kinds of sweet nila dito for Diwali festival. Oh, sasarap po. I don't know how to read this, but it's look like yummy. Oh,
all very delicious.
Yes.
I want to taste everything.
So I noticed, Shama, they put different kinds of nuts.
Yes. Cashew nuts,
almonds, you know.
Yes.
But I think it's quite expensive, the price.
Yeah. Let's see.
Look, oh. Oh. And those are crackers, you know. Indian crackers. Very, very colorful crackers. Papadam.
Yes. I am going to buy this. Look.
So you're buying this?
Yes.
Oh.
420.
420.
1111 each,
okay,
piece.
Okay, so it's yummy. I want to eat now. So Nini will like this.
Yes.
So if you want to give your friends, you can buy like this, yeah?
Yes. You can see here, there is a dry fruit as well.
Dry fruit only.
Dry fruit only. You can give like this sweet as well.
Assorted, yeah, assorted.
Yes. But look how well decorated.
Yeah.
So they give to each other.
So Diwali festival is quite expensive.
Yes.
They have this gulab jamun as well, huh? Gulab jamun.
Rasgulla.
And look this side.
This is all barfi.
Oh, but how you call this side? Barfi.
Barfi.
So yun guys, nakabili na si Madam Shama. I think that's it. So ayan guys, oh, kahit siyang kapumuntang shop, very busy. All shops are busy.
This is sweet again.
Yeah, good for business. Look guys, oh. So it's nice to see guys, the situation is getting back to normal. At least people are happy celebrating Diwali or any holidays, festival. So yan guys, oh, ang daming nagtitinda ng mga firecrackers dito. Ayan, no, talagang busy-busy ang mga firecracker shop. Rangoli, rangoli. Thank you. Oh no. They call her pataka. Pataka, yeah? Pataka. Pataka, pataka. Thank you, yeah?
Diwali.
Okay, thank you. Oh, so this is for children.
Yes.
Parents are buying this for children for Diwali.
60 rupees.
How much?
60.
60 rupees.
Tell me how many people he playing.
Yes, look. And how about this?
I'm buying this for Sonaya and Pion.
Okay.
So guys, we enjoy here for Diwali. Hope you enjoy as well. We show you how busy market here, why people is going out, because it is festival of lighting. People is enjoying here. They are buying colors, they are buying lightning, they are buying clothes, they are buying crackers, and also they are buying sweet for each other, like how we do in Philippines. So guys, thank you for watching Bimbo Corneo Vlogs. Please like, share and subscribe. Please follow us on Facebook page and Instagram. Thank you. Bye bye.
Okay, happy Diwali. Oh baby, yo, look baby, little bit hard. Look. Oh, happy New Year. Oh, happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
Baby, happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
I'm little bit scared.
Careful, careful, careful!
Oh my God! Oh, I put it! Oh dear!